It's what you hear and listen. X gon' give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker wonder if you did it.
What's up, YouTube? We're back again. It was a really busy week. I actually have not trained since last time you guys saw me doing that high intensity 30 minute workout. So what happened this week, if you guys aren't following me on the socials, we've been posting it all over Instagram, things like that, to keep you guys up to date. But we are actually opening our first franchise location in a city that's about an hour and 20 minutes away. On Saturday, the day after we filmed the last video, we actually went there to start doing demolition on the gym, right? Tore the whole gym apart, gutted it down. We actually were buying another gym that closed down in Toronto so we can get that equipment. And we were supposed to do that on Tuesday, but something happened, some issue arose, and they called us Saturday when we were in the other city demoing the other gym. And we had to go at a moment's notice and clear that gym out and take all the equipment, or we wouldn't have access to it and we wouldn't be able to get it. So like I said, at a moment's notice, we drove back to Toronto. We rented a huge truck, a 26 foot truck, the biggest truck you can get other than like an 18 wheeler. We got a bunch of guys and we went all night the rest of that night and cleared out that gym. Since then, guys, I've been working day and night, moving the equipment from Toronto to this other city where the new gym is, back and forth, taking different loads, and then also selling off the other equipment. I've moved a full gym's worth of equipment probably 3 times this week. So it's been a crazy week, to say the least. Day and night, like I said, I haven't even had time to think about training. I've been so exhausted. My body's been beat, moving heavy equipment all day long, each and every day. So this workout is my actual first workout in a week, which is pretty crazy. Not the norm for me, but you know what? This gives me an opportunity to create a great video for you guys. So this video is gonna be geared towards people that maybe don't have the availability because of something going on in their life to train like 6 days a week. So this video is gonna be perfect for people that can only train maybe 2-3 times a week, right? It's gonna be a very fast-paced video. Also for people that don't have a lot of time during the day to train, people that can't train for 2 hours straight. Maybe you can only train for half an hour a couple times a week, and this video is going to be perfect for you. We're going to show you how to build muscle, going to show you how to burn a lot of calories, and overall just have a kick-ass workout. So today we're going to be doing a full upper body workout. So we're going to be doing chest, shoulders, back, and arms all in one workout. It's going to be very fast-paced, probably 30 minutes, we're gonna get it done. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do a superset for each body part. Superset for shoulders, superset for back, superset for chest, and then a superset for arms, right? So that's gonna be 8 exercises. We're gonna do 1 warm-up for each, and then we're gonna do 2 working sets, basically to failure, for each of the supersets. And that is gonna kick your guys' ass. You're gonna build a ton of muscle, and you guys are gonna burn a lot of calories. We're gonna be doing a lot of compound exercises so that they transfer between muscle groups, so we're getting a lot of activation, because like I said, you're only gonna be able to do 2-3 workouts a week, so we got to make sure that we get the work in there, spread it out across the muscle groups. So you know what, guys, let's get in it. Let's have a kick-ass workout. Let's go. Okay, guys, first up, superset for shoulders. What we're gonna do today is use a lot of compound movements. We're gonna be doing movements that are gonna blast the calories as well as the muscle, right? So first up, we're gonna do clean and press. So this is a great exercise for shoulders because you gotta think about shoulders. You think about the front delt and the side delt and the rear delt, right? There's a lot of different muscles going on in the shoulders. So what we're doing with a clean and press is actually more of an upright row to start into a shoulder press. So we're getting some of the rear, some of the side, and then some of the front doing the press all in one exercise. And then we're gonna superset that with the king of shoulder exercises, the dumbbell side laterals, because the most important part of the shoulder is the lateral sweep of the shoulder. That's what gives you that roundness to the shoulder, makes you look wide. It's the most important part. So we need to do one exercise for the lateral delt specifically. So with these two exercises, you're getting everything you need from a shoulder workout. Boom, done in one superset. That was my warm-up set. Now we're gonna put some more weight onto the clean and press and get it done. So we wanna keep the rest fairly short here, guys. 45 seconds to about 60 seconds between supersets. You're looking at, for the clean and press, anywhere between 8 to 10 reps, maybe even 12 reps. Wanna keep it a little bit on the heavier side. Get some good weight on there to stimulate the front delts when you're doing the press. And then when you go into the side laterals, we're gonna be looking for somewhere between 10 to 15 reps. Really pump it up, get that hypertrophy, hit those reps, get that volume in. Next up is gonna be our superset for back. We're gonna pick two exercises. The way that you can do these exercises, you can actually challenge the entire back itself. Upper back, traps, mid back, lower traps, lats specifically. So we're gonna get everything out of these exercises. That's why I chose them. So we're gonna do an overhand wide grip pull up for these. Again, you're gonna use rear delts, you're gonna use traps, you're gonna use everything encompassing around your shoulder blades, and you're gonna use a lot of lats too. And then we're gonna come into the single arm dumbbell row. We're gonna focus here, not coming right back to the hip, not going right out to the side, somewhere in between, maybe like a 45 degree with your upper arm. And that's gonna work your entire back, your mid back, your upper back, a little bit of your lower back too, because you're supporting yourself and you're balancing, and a lot of your lats as well. And as well as you're training the biceps when you're doing these too. So these are getting a huge bang for your buck return here. We're gonna do, for the pull-ups, like I said, one warm-up set and then two working sets. For the pull-ups, for the working sets, we're gonna do as many reps as you can, as many reps as possible, guys. There's no reason to do anything less than that. When we come in here to the single arm row, you're gonna shoot for about maybe between 8 to 12 reps. That's a good gauge for you guys to pick how much weight you're gonna use. And like I said, really quick between the supersets, 45 to 60 seconds rest between supersets, not between exercises, between the supersets, and we're just gonna hammer it out, crush that back. No quit. We're only doing two working sets here. They gotta be good. You gotta take it to failure. Nothing left. Guys, everything to do with success, everything to do with what you wanna get done in here, what you wanna achieve in life, in terms of your body composition, how you wanna look, who you wanna be, it all starts up here first, guys. Nothing is gonna happen down here if you don't have it in your mind first. You gotta think like a pro first. You have to think like a winner first. You have to think like a successful person first. Everything has to start up here. If you guys aren't fucking ready to come in here, if you guys aren't checked in mentally, if you're not ready to do the work, if you're not committed to the work, if you're not ready for the sacrifice, you guys might as well just stay the fuck home. Don't even come in here. We don't want you here. We only want winners here. Only people that are willing to do the work, that are ready to fucking check in. So if you guys aren't checked in mentally before you come in here, before you do this work, you're never gonna get the results you want. You're never gonna get it, guys. I'm sorry to tell you. I'm sorry to fucking break your hearts. You're never gonna get it. Just stay the fuck home, because there are people in here taking up this space that want the fucking results. They wanna be winners. If you guys don't want that, if you're not mentally checked in and ready for it, stay the fuck home. Next up, superset for chest. Doing one of the OG chest exercises, the best bang for your buck, the bench press, but not the barbell, dumbbell bench press. That's the money right there. Gets you a lot more adduction of your upper arm so you can actually contract the pecs better than you would with a barbell, right? We're gonna superset those with the cable flies, get that isolation work, really squeeze that chest, pump it up with blood after we get the heavy compound work done. You're gonna be smashed. Like I said, one warm-up set, two working sets. For the dumbbell press, you can shoot for 8 to 10 reps. We wanna get that heavy loading. We wanna get that mechanical tension. And then when you go into the cable flies, shoot for around 12 to 15 reps. Pump it up, get that volume, baby. We're getting everything here. Let's go. You guys aren't gonna have a successful life with negative bullshit thoughts running through your brain. I know there's a lot of fucking bullshit going on in the world right now. There's a lot of negative stuff. You look on the news, you look on social media, Instagram, doesn't look good. Lots of negativity. But why are you guys focusing on the negative? You guys really wanna be successful? You think you're gonna be successful, you're gonna have a positive life with all this negative shit running through your head? You have to control the narrative in your head. Unfollow these pages. Stop watching the news. Stop watching Fox. Stop watching CNN. Stop watching CP24. It's filling your head with bullshit negativity. Why are you guys focused on all this other shit that's going on in the world? Why are you guys focused on what he's doing, what she's doing, what this guy's doing, what that girl's doing? Why aren't you guys focused on your own shit? What are you guys worrying about their shit for? Your shit isn't even tight. What's wrong with you guys? You think I focus on all this other bullshit in life? I focus on what I'm doing. I focus on this workout. I focus on my business. I focus on my content, on my people, on my circle. I don't have time to think about all this other negative bullshit because I'm focused on leveling up, getting up here. You guys think you're gonna get up here with a mindset that's down here? I don't think so. I don't think so, guys. Fix your mindset first. Control your narrative. Last but not least, arms, baby. You guys know I love my arms. You gotta grow them, gotta get them big. So we're gonna finish strong with the arms here. Superset that we're gonna do, underhand grip pull downs. Like I said, guys, this is not only to build muscle, this is about burning a lot of calories too and training the whole upper body. So underhand grip pull down, huge emphasis on biceps, but also lats as you're doing a pull down, right? So we're getting the biceps, we're getting the lats, we're getting some traps, some rear delts, everything to do with pulling, right? And a special emphasis on the biceps so we can really smash them. And we're gonna superset that with Old Faithful bodyweight dips. Again, guys, huge tricep builder here. But like I said, we're trying to burn a lot of calories, we're trying to use a lot of muscle groups. Dips are also gonna train your anterior delt and your chest. Okay, guys? So that's a great way to finish, great superset for arms to finish off the full body workout and get juicy, because that's what it's all about. Getting swole, tanned, and juicy, baby. Summer's coming, let's go. Oh. Guys, we're gonna finish off with a superset for abs. We're gonna do landmine twists, work the whole core, work the obliques, side to side, good twisting motion, and then we're gonna come and we're gonna do plank jacks. Let's get into it. Core's engaged the whole time. Wrap, guys. Full upper body workout. 5 supersets, back to back to back. Minimal rest, lots of ass kicking. Let's go. See you guys next week. We're out.